So, you've decided to search for journal articles using a database. How do you go about doing that? This video will take you through one method of searching. There are others, but this is a method which can work really well across different databases. First, you need to have done your groundwork. Think about what you want to find out and what words could be used to describe that topic. I'm going to take the example of the impact of physical activity on depression in elderly adults. My preparation for this would be to focus on the most important parts of the topic: physical activity, depression, elderly. Then I would think about the other words which could describe these things. So for physical activity, I might think of the word exercise, and for elderly, I might use words like older, aged, or the medical term geriatric. Preparation's complete. I open the database and find an advanced search screen, which would have two or more boxes for me to enter my words into. Some databases call this a multi-field search, and some of them just have one box with the ability to add more. Now I start to put the words into the boxes. One concept per box, often with a drop-down option that says AND in between the boxes. This tells the database that I want all the concepts to be included in the title or abstract of the articles it finds. But wait, I can put all of my words in. Put alternative words for the same concept in the same box, separated by the word OR in capital letters. This tells the computer that you don't mind which word comes up. Any of them could be useful. So physical activity or exercise, and so on. Then refine the search. Most databases have multiple ways to narrow the search down, by the age of the article, for instance, by where it was written, or by the type of research that it reports. Simply select the options that are relevant for the topic to help focus your search. After that, it's time to read through the titles and the abstracts of the articles to see what's most relevant to you. Learning to use databases is an important research skill, particularly for literature reviews and dissertations. Don't forget that you can ask your friendly librarian for advice with searching in general or with specific databases.